Yep. There we go.
Hi there, mister.
Just calm down.
Why don't you go away?
Slow it up.
you come for me? Or was this all nasty surprise? Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice and fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for you.
Let's go. Found that feller you were looking for.
Which feller? Put him on the floor and let's take a look at him. Put him down. Put him down.
Fella been, well, it ain't nothing nice. A lot of folk disappeared over the past few years. This sick son of a bitch, well, he ain't right in the head.
That's so.
Head over to the cellar of that broke-down shack on the road to the falls. See for yourself.
Okay, come on, you.
My name is Edmund. Edmund Lowry, Jr. And you'll remember that, my friend.
I'm sure I shall. Well, you are a frightening fella.
Well, I'll behave, sir. I'll behave as expected.
Well, you better. And I'll get you a lawyer. Don't you worry about that. You get in that cell, come as you be. Thank you. Thank you. My lord. What a monster.
Yeah. Well, like I said, have someone head up to his cabin. I think he killed quite a few.
Oh, there's a lot of sick bastards out there. But here. Here's some money for your trouble.
Thank you, sir.
Where's a deputy when you need one? Now we gotta get this body out of here. What a mess. You know where to put it. When you're done, come back with a mop.
Damn it all!